Everything looks good on the power unit cycle, so let's concentrate on bringing tires and brakes up to temperature. Radar is clear, weather is looking good for now. Okay, focus. We need to stay on form. green flag. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Okay, clear.
That was the Tron attempt to take me up this race.
We're in danger of running out of fuel before the end of the race. Start being a little conservative with the remaining fuel, please. That means lifting off the throttle and letting the car coast to the braking line. Our gap to the car in front is 2.5 seconds. We're trailing our teammate by 15.8 seconds. Yellow flag. Green flag. Okay, gap ahead is 3.4 seconds. Good job, nice overtake. The car in front is 3.0 seconds. Ahead is a second a lap faster than you. Come on, you can win that place back. Tire condition is still looking good. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the softs. You want to pit this lap, so push now. right, go now. Only one stop to go, one stop left in this strategy. Okay, clear. Nice move. Green flag. The gap to the car ahead is 8.9 seconds. You're in the top 10 now, keep it up. Yellow flag. Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the softs. Our gap to the car in front is 12.2 seconds. Be aware, we expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. Go, go, go. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Okay, gap ahead is 4.0 seconds. Five laps of fuel remaining. Keep managing your tyres. Manage your tyres. Gap to car in front is 5.6 seconds. Three laps of fuel remaining. Concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. Thank you. green flag. The gap to the car ahead is 7.1 seconds. This is your final lap of the race. Less than a lap of fuel now, the tank is empty. We've been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race.
Well, I gambled on getting lapped and didn't.